G'day. Today on Rhino Life, we've got some venison that I acquired up the bush in northeast Victoria just last weekend. Been in the cool room for about 8 to 9 days, two back legs you can see here and two front legs. And out of the top side roast in the back leg, I'm gonna make some silverside.
Well, here we are with our venison top sides that we're gonna convert into silverside.
So I've got some maple ham cure, which is very similar to any brine or nitrate you can use to turn meat into silverside, bacon or ham. So I'm going to be injecting and soaking in this brine for about 5 days, give it a rinse, happy days, cry back it, and then we've got silverside for quite a while. So we've got two large top sides here. I'm going to cut them in half roughly as best I can, mix up some brine, start injecting, and we'll get it on the go. Happy days. Okay, so we've got 3 litres of our brine and our meat is submerged. As you can see, it's covered. Now we want to put about 25% of this liquid into the larger chunks of meat. So this hole's here, 50 mil. So we'll suck some of that up. Nice and stiff. We'll inject it into the meat. It'll pour out all areas, nooks and crannies. So we're back with our silverside. It's been in the fridge in the brine for 6 days. We've been turning them every day. As you can see, the salt on the top there. We're going to give this a good rinse now and they'll be right for the cryovacker or ready to cook whenever we like. Give them a good rinse. You can soak them in a bit of water for an hour or two, like I'd do with a ham or a bacon before we smoke it, but these are going to be boiled up for several hours slowly, so we can change the water a couple of times when we do go to cooking. As you can see, nice and moist, looks like they've tended up nicely. All rinsed up, ready to be vacuum sealed now. Put them into the freezer or keep one in the fridge, ready to cook in the coming weeks. Alright, so we're back in the kitchen, cooked our venison silverside, done it in the pot. I've changed the water once at the halfway point in about an hour and a half, cooked it 3 hours in total. So we'll get it out and have a look. Should be quite moist. A little bit of pinkness to it, we hope. Let's have a little cut and see. Oh yeah, nice. Get a look at that. You can see the colour of the silverside. It's cutting, breaking down that easy without the knife. It's so soft. We better have a try. Oh, it's falling to bits. Oh, melting your mouth stuff. Mmm, that is delicious. We're gonna serve that up on some mashed potato, some char grilled zucchini, and a little bit of homemade zucchini relish on the top. Have a look at that. And there you have it. Beautiful dinner. What more do you want, eh? Cheers.